거야. 응, 이게. 한잔 하나씩 잡자.
I'm eating too much. It's too good.
In Yeongchang-gun, north of Seoul, near the DMZ border, beautiful restaurants are hiding in the mountains, specializing in wood fire roasted duck, uri jangjakgui. However, minsokjeon uri jangjakgui is something absolutely special. Giant wood fire brick hearths pepper the mountains as you climb higher. Each spot a beautiful private outdoor seating area in the peaceful woods. And the owner, who patrons lovingly call Oni and Imo, treats each guest like a loved family member. Omanwan gets you a whole duck prepared expertly over wood fire coals. Get here, spend time in the forest, relax and heal with some delicious roasted meat in the forest. I can think of no better way to spend an afternoon.
So fresh.
So good. Where? Daejeon Sareo?
Daejeon?
Daejeon, yeah.
오늘 올라오신 거야?
네, 네.
어머나.
다ejeon Sareo.
내 고향이 거뚝이야.
Oh, really?
창양이라고.
창양, okay.
어, 거기서 이렇게 내려가서.
창양.
어, okay. Wow. 그러시구나.
Wow, looks good. 근데 시구 맛집. 너무 최고 있는.
이거. 보고 오신 거지?
예. Yeah. 응. Ah, looks good.
응. Just got our banchan. We got a little bit of jip kimchi.
파김치? 나는 파김치 안 줘.
Whoops, I dropped a little bit.
우리는 파김치는 적은 적이 없어. 이거 김치 맛있다고 그러거든. 나는 파김치 할 줄 몰라.
김치 너무 맛있어요.
맛있어요?
감사합니다. 네, 손맛.
걔는 중국산 김치 줬어. 김치는 중국산 맞아. 가만히서 조금 닫았어. 맞아, 다 닫았어. 김치 없으니까 그 맛이 안 난다고 손님들이 다들 그러죠.
Finish? When you first? The first bite.
Yeah.
For you.
Wow. 오리 장작구이. Beautiful. Wow.
드세요.
네. 대박. 와. Really, 뿐 맛, 창작 맛. So amazing. And the duck is not, it's very soft. Very soft texture.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Wow, 좋아요. 아, 사장님, this is awesome. 대박. I'm gonna try it with some kimchi. I think kimchi, there we go. Perfect bite right here. Mom. Actually, this area is very famous for Changjak Uri. There are many, many places, but I think this place, you can't go wrong here. The atmosphere is beautiful, very relaxing. Sajangnim is so kind, very kind. Oh. Whoa. Man, I can think of very few meals that are better than this. So good. The skin is so crispy. Ah, how do we say it? Pasok, pasok? Yeah, pasok, pasok. The skin is so crispy. That's the best part. Man. Wow. I don't know which pie I like more, kimchi or no kimchi? Kimchi or the samjang? We got cats eating with us today too.
You get so close to this, like I don't want your pets, I only want you.
I know. I'm eating too much.
Yeah.
It's too good. The skin just gets so crispy. And the changjak taste is perfect. You know, we had to wait until the coals, there was no fire, only coals left. It takes some time, a lot of hard work. The kimchi sourness blends with that duck fat. Perfect combo.
그래서 익은 김치,
땡그런
맛이 없고 익어야 돼.
그래,
새콤새콤.
오케이. Okay. It's got sourness. The kimchi with the 오리고기 is amazing. If anybody's visiting Korea for the first time, I think this should be essential Korean barbecue. So good. But the thing is, you can't get this in Seoul. I don't know if there's any changjakgui in Seoul like this. You have to come to the countryside. We're getting down to the bones and now our table is just surrounded by cute little cats scrounging for the leftover. I'm sorry, Kitty. I'm gonna eat all of it. Dude. Those pieces with the bone, crispy pieces, the way she cut it. Look at that. It's brilliant. Crispy, crunchy bite. Mmm. Wow. Wow. This is better than fried chicken. Crispier.
이게 이거 김치에다가 면을 치는 거 꼭 여기 뭐야 간장 표준 간장. 우리 한국 사람은 라이스를 여기다가 뚝뚝 말아가지고
together?
어, yeah,
yeah. 그렇게 어. Ooh, this looks awesome. 감사합니다.
잠시만요. 마음에 들면 더 드릴게.
Awesome. 진짜 맛있어요. You use kimchi together too? I see. 와우. 아, 오케이. 대박.
It looks so good.
바로 멸치도 들끓내서 있지.
너무 맛있어요. I love that. 멸치. Fresh 멸치. 이겁니다.
건지는데 덜 건져진 거야. 먹어도 돼. 그냥 한심이니까.
It's really strong 멸치 with some kimchi in there too. Did you add kimchi to yours? Add kimchi. Gives it a little sourness. So warming. I don't know. I would say like here, the banchan, everything's got a simplicity to it, but executed perfectly. I could start eating this for breakfast. It's like Korean cereal. I could tell from the first bite. She's using like really good ingredients. There's like no, I don't know, everything. 국내산, 고춧가루, 멸치. Wow, amazing. 잘 먹었습니다. Awesome. 감사합니다.